Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. We have a radical equation. Root x squared plus 2 is equal to 2. We want to solve this equation. Let's square both sides to see what happens. This square and square root will cancel. We will have x plus root x squared plus 2 is equal to 2 squared, which is 4. Now 2 square both sides again, we will isolate our square root of x squared plus 2 and have this x right hand side as minus x. So we will square again then we will have x squared plus 2 is equal to 4 minus x all squared, this is equal to 16, minus 8x, I guess, plus x squared. So we can cancel these two x squares. We will have 2 is equal to 16 minus 8x. So 8x becomes 14. X is equal to 7 over 3, I guess, 7 over 4, I guess, if we cancel by 2, we will have x is equal to 7 over 4. Let's check our original equation was x plus square root of x squared plus 2 all square rooted is equal to 2. Let's plug this value to our equation. 7 over 4 plus square root of 7 over 4 squared plus 2, again square rooted, should be equal to this 2. Now starting from the inner square root, we will have 49 divided by 16 plus 2, again 7 over 4 square rooted, this should be equal to 2. As I said, here we will have 32, and adding to 49 we will have 81 over 16 square rooted, and this parts again. Now 81 over 16 is 9 over 4 square rooted is equal to 9 over 4. Then 7 over 4 plus 9 over 4 becomes 16 over 4, which is 4, and the square root of 4 is equal to 2. So 2 equals 2. Just submit our answer. So the result is x is equal to 7 over 4. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos.